I'll give a list of incoming whiskey features we are expecting to see anytime soon. It will be dropping as soon as possible. But which of these features would you want to listen to or would you want to drop first? Let me read out the features for you. Whiskey featuring Roddy Ricch. Metro Boomin featuring Wizkid. Wizkid featuring BTS. Wizkid featuring Bella Shmuda. Wizkid featuring Black Bones. Burna Boy featuring Wizkid. Ballon de Or. Which of these features would you want to see ASAP? As in, you want the feature to drop first. Don't forget to drop your comments or the comment section below. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are. We are humbly welcome to Dragon's Entertainment. We'll give you hot news of all the trending issues in Nigeria, Africa, and the world over. Please, if you're new in Amis, do well to hit the subscribe button if you like, so as to stay updated whenever we upload new content. Still talking about whiskey, we know the song he did with Thames Essence. That song has been doing numbers. And the album Made in Lagos has been doing very well. It's been doing very well globally. Recently, in my live video, I just dropped a video of Wizkid. I mean, he has surpassed 1 billion views. Big ups to you, Wizkid, because with this album, I mean, the album Made in Lagos, it's legendary. Yes, it's been breaking records, setting paces. That's a huge one. Talking about Wizkid featuring Thames, the song Essence. We have this good news that Wizkid Essence featuring Thames battles Drake's Way Too Sexy to maintain its number one spot for the third consecutive week on HITSDD crossover radio chart. Isn't that wonderful? Drake has been doing very well. We know Drake. And I love that song, Way Too Sexy. The one he did with Future. The song is lit. But personally, I prefer Essence to Way Too Sexy. What about you? Have you listened to Way Too Sexy? We know Drake dropped his album recently, Certified Lover Boy. You know, the album has been doing very well. But Wizkid's Made in Lagos album, that song is lit. Have you listened to Drake's album, Certified Lover Boy? What was your favorite track? Don't forget to drop the name of the track on the comment section below. But to me, I think my favorite track is Way Too Sexy. And have you listened to Wizkid album? You must have. What is the name of your favorite track on Wizkid album? Personally, my favorite track is Blessed, the one he did with Damian Marley. What about yours? Don't forget to drop your comments on the comment section below. You should remember that Thames did a good job in Wizkid album, Made in Lagos album, the song Essence, the one she did with Wizkid. And also she did a wonderful job on Drake's album, Certified Lover Boy, Fountains. Thames is one of the hottest chicks, one of the hottest girls right now. Thames, baby, is one of the hottest female artists in the music industry. She's been doing well. She's been doing very good. She's been doing great jobs. Big ups to you, Thames. Well, talking about Wizkid, you know, we have this. Wizkid has been doing very well. We keep watching him online. We see Wizkid in the United States of America doing this Made in Lagos tour. I mean, it's been very wonderful. We've been traveling from one state to the other. Wizkid is working. He's really working. You know, most politicians will tell you they are working. They don't work really Wizkid. Wizkid has been working. Traveling from one state to the other, and after the US, you'll be going to Canada. And after Canada, I'll be going to the UK. And after UK, he'll be coming back to Nigeria. That's a huge one. We have this good news that Worry, you know, they carry less. Yeah, Worry, they carry less at all. What's better than Wizkid selling out arenas all around the world? Wizkid performing at a sold-out stadium right here in Nigeria. This December, we have this good news that this December, only one Machala will be headlining his first stadium concert in South Nigeria. Where else than the city when they carry last? Worry, Worry. On December 18, the Worry Township Stadium will be NASA Records and at the underscore. Onaire brings Wizkid to headline the Pinaza Music Festival. Pinaza Music Festival will be Starboy's first major headline event back in Nigeria after conquering and touring the world. And according to reports, tickets are selling very fast. We are in October and December is just, do I say 2 months from now? That's a huge one. Because we Wizkid, I mean, you've been conquering the world. We really want you to come back home. We'll go to Worry and watch you perform. We really want to see Wizkid perform in our beloved country, Nigeria. But see, in the entertainment music industry, CK has been doing very well. This is song, Love and One Thing Thing. That song has been doing numbers. I mean, it's been setting paces. We have this good news recently that CK's Love and One Thing Thing rises to number one on global YouTube chart with 73.7 million streams. Wow. CK has done it again. His groundbreaking record, Love and One Thing Thing, has risen to number one on the YouTube global weekly chart with 73.7 million streams. For the most part of the week, CK has continued to make headlines as he keeps
that is making never sure leaves that is
our lips. Just yesterday, we report that he has reached another milestone by surpassing 21.5 million monthly followers on Spotify, emerging the first African artist to ever do it. Wow. The singer has shown that he has more than just a pretty face and has what it takes to thrive in the highly competitive music market. Kudos to you, bro. Kudos to CK. I mean, our musicians are doing very well, setting pieces, breaking records. Wizkid, we just spoke about Wizkid, and now we are talking about CK. Big ups, bro. Kudos to you guys. Really putting smiles on our faces and good sounds in our ears. That is what we need. Because so many people have been complaining that the politicians are not really putting smiles on our faces. But some places are saying politicians are okay, that they are doing very well. Are they really making you happy? Don't forget to drop a comment about breaking records. We have this good news that Ladipo surpasses 80 million streams on Feeling featuring Buju. Wow. Ladipo featuring Buju Feelings. I love that song. Feeling. I love Feelings. That song is lit. Ladipo did a good job. Buju did a good job. Damn. Our artists are really putting smiles on our faces, as I say, and putting good sounds in our ears. This music industry is highly competitive. So if your music blow, my brother, that means, I mean, you did very well. You did a good job. For your music to sell or to blow like this, like Ladipo's, or like CK's Love, Wanting, or like Wizkid Essence, my brother, you have to put in your best. And these guys are doing very well. Hard work is needed to achieve these milestones. Big ups to you, bro. Big ups to all the artists doing very well in this country, Nigeria. Recently, there's been this drama that's been happening around Two-Face Idibia. The wife and Idibia came up and said Two-Face was cheating on her and that Two-Face family wasn't treating her right. As if that wasn't enough, a few weeks later, Brymo came up with his own that Two-Face accused him of sleeping with Annie Idibia. And according to Two-Face, after Brymo dropped that message, Two-Face came online to ask Brymo to take down or to delete all those messages he posted on the social media platforms. Brymo said no, he wouldn't do that. And he even said that Two-Face reign has ended. And in my last video, the one I dropped, I mean, two last videos here, Brymo was telling us that he's the greatest and the finest in Africa. Not just in Nigeria, but Africa. That is the greatest of all time, the GOAT when it comes to music in Africa. Well, still talking about this, so many celebrities have been reacting to the drama going on around Two-Face Idibia that was brought by Brymo himself, not Annie Idibia this time. Well, according to Sam Clef said Brymo is sick. This is totally disrespectful. These are people that pave way for this new generation. It's like insulting our father and mother that brought us to this world. You feel get talent too, but see, there are laws that govern it for the desk of St. Clef. What about yours? Don't forget to drop our comments on the comment section below. And according to Brymo, he was attacking Two-Face, telling Two-Face that his reign has ended. Come on, man. In other words, if Two-Face sees reign has ended, he is now the legend when it comes to music. Come on, what is really happening? What is really happening to us in this country? Well, we've heard it from the desk of Sam Clef. Let's hear it from you too. Don't forget to drop your comments on the comment section below. Well, see, talking about drama, I mean, two about the green tree a lot these days. We have this news that Annie Idibia deactivated her Instagram account amid claims of infidelity. Well, she has deactivated her Instagram account. What really happened around
Two-Face? My brother, money good, money good, money good.
We have this news from the desk of Adekunlego. Adekunlego said, plenty things where I criticized before. Now him, I come the like this. Super nice one. According to Adekunlego, he said, I now like most of the things I used to criticize because I was broke. Yeah, you can't go to the market and buy a car at this level you are right now, Adekunlego, because you know, most times when you don't have the resources, the money, someone will bring a pair of shoes off for 100,000, say, how many I carry 100,000 buy this shoe for waiting? I know you other things to do, but right now, my brother, you be celebrity. Celebrities wear shoes that are worth millions of naira. You have to follow suit too, because if you start wearing 20,000 naira shoe, people like, which kind of shoe this guy they wear? Money, good. Money, they change person. Money, they change person. That's one good thing about money. We will hustle, we will get this money. May this money come. We really need this money. That's why from the movie Squid Game, so many Nigerians are ready to play the Squid Game because they really want the money. Money hard for this country, but if you have the money, use it wisely. That's the most important thing. Invest.
Well, the Big Brother Niger has ended. The Big Brother Niger season 6 has ended. The Shanghai edition and wide money went on with the 90 million naira.
Well, we have this news. The Good Ultimate Search 2 will be dropping. It's back. Yes, yeah, it's back. Back on screens. And we have this news that Toke Makinwa unveiled as Good Ultimate Search 12 anchor. So many persons have been dropping in comments. Some persons are happy that, okay, Toke Makinwa is there. So many persons, like 70%. 90% of the comments I've been reading, people are saying they don't want to care Makinwa, that she's not the right person for the role. What about you? Don't forget to drop a comment on the comment section below. But let me read some persons' comments on what they say regarding Toke Makinwa anchoring the Gunda Ultimate Search. Someone said, to think that it is my gender that is against Toke Makinwa and prefers a male as anchor for the show. It is appealing. God will save you all from mental slavery. This person is no doubt behind Toke Makinwa. Other person said, like, seriously, Auntie Toke Bawo, Chidi Mokeme has relocated. Yes, we know. But what happened to the likes of Bob, Hank, Zubi, or even you? Genevieve was once an anchor of this same show some years back, but it didn't gel well, which means that such show needs a masculine bass voice like Biggie's. Not in this summary. Anyways, I wish you well. Let's watch and see. She might beat a lot expectations. Wishing her the best. Personally, if you ask me, I think I would have gone for you, Eduche. You have the deep masculine voice. Look at the contestants and give them tasks. You have to do this. You have to avoid this. Well, some persons are supporting Toke Makinwa, that she's a good anchor, that she'll handle the show very well. Some persons are already criticizing her already. What about you? Who do you think would have been a better anchor if not Toke Makinwa? Please don't forget to drop your comments on the comment section below. Well, let's move on to America, one of the hottest countries in the world, the United States of America. Donald Trump says we will take America back at Iowa rally. Donald Trump is having plans. He has these plans of coming back to be the president of the United States of America. He did one term, and Joe Biden, former president, election.
Donald Trump made several remarks about President Joe Biden and shouted, "We are going to take America back," at a rally in Iowa, in front of a crowd of thousands at the state's fairgrounds in Des Moines, and criticized President Biden's administration, claiming he and the Democrats are leading the country on the brink of ruin. He also acknowledged the state for helping him win the electoral vote at 53%, as reported by the New York Post. As disastrous as the Biden administration has been, no one can blame the great state of Iowa.
We did really
good here, he said. Iowa, what a place, he said. The former president also teased a possible campaign slogan for the 2024 presidential election: "Make America Great Again." I think this guy has intentions of coming back to become the next president of the United States of America in 2024. We're in 2021, yeah, 3 years from now. Maybe Trump will come back to become the next president of the United States of America. That is politics for you. There's one thing about power. Once you have power, you know one. That's why we see some president doing everything to remain in power. They don't want to embrace democracy. And the democracy thing is very good, because after 4 years, your first term has ended. Yeah, but you can go for 8 years. 8 years is the maximum. After 8 years, you can't do it again. But there are so many presidents out there who are ready to spend their life, their complete life in power, like most countries in Africa. Well, we've heard this from the desk of Donald Trump. Thank you very much for watching Jogi List Entertainment. Hope you entertained. Please make sure you hit the subscribe button, the bell, and the like, so as to stay updated whenever there's new content. Take care of you and have a memorable day.